You guys in some random village town, like no one here. Anyways, they have these vending machines everywhere. Bottle of water, 80 cents. In America, this would be like $4. Found some random village in Japan, being a typical tourist, taking selfies. You guys, let me tell you something. When I was younger, I wanted to be rich. I wanted a room like this, and I wanted to fill with women. I got the view. I'm not poor anymore. Check out this shower. It's all I wanted when I was a kid. All I wanted, a room filled with women on a penthouse, right? And now I have the room, but I have a girlfriend.
Why are you around? What is it?
Thank you. Chama. 103. Forte. I'm a strange lady. She made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast.
What's up, everybody? It's Fight Week again live this Saturday night from the Kingdom Arena in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. The main event, the former middleweight champion Robert Whittaker versus Alaskarov. Let me tell you something about Alaskarov. He's 15-1. His only losses in his entire career was to Khamzat Chimaev. We have made multiple offers in the top 15 in the middleweight division for Alaskarov. Everybody has turned him down except for Robert Whittaker. Ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be a badass main event. Couple things I want to point out before we get started. The prelims are at 12 o'clock noon on the East Coast, and you can watch them on ESPN, the network. The main card is on ABC, the network, at 3 o'clock Eastern, and the entire card is on ESPN+. Couple of fights you might not know about. Nasrat Haqparast versus Jared Gordon. Both of these guys are coming off impressive wins. Gordon just took out Wrestling Olympic silver medalist Mark Madsen and needed less than a round to do it. And Nasrat earned a performance of the night with his knockout of Jamie Malarkey. Also a first round finish. Gordon has a high pressure grappling style with a lot of strikes thrown anywhere the fight goes, while Nasrat is a striking specialist with good takedown defense who can be a quick starter with 70% of his finishes coming in the very first round. Another fight you might not know about. Undefeated striker Shara Bullet makes his return to face 47-fight veteran Joelton Lutterbach. Shara is very well known for his violent style of striking. In his last win, he used that striking level of violence on the ground to pull out a huge debut win over a very good and experienced Bruno Silva. Shara is undefeated 12-0 with 10 of those wins coming by knockout. He faces another highly experienced MMA veteran in Joelton Lutterbach. Joelton has 38 wins with 27 of those coming by finish. Ladies and gentlemen, our first time ever in Saudi Arabia. This card is badass. It's free. It's on ESPN and ABC. If you don't know, now you know.
I'm 4 hours into the flight to Saudi. I'm fasting. I got this dude back here who just ate half of everything that was on the plane. And then I got this dude over here who ate the other half of everything that was on the plane. It's going to be a long flight to Saudi.
And here to Istanbul was terrible. It's very hot. Turkish Airlines were amazing. But look at this.
Now we're
look
good
at
to
this.
Go.
Look at
hey,
this.
Hey, I was so hot at the airport. I was like, oh my God, I'm far too fat. But, then I looked to my left and there was a guy sweating profusely.
Bro,
it was hot.
Turkish Airlines, you're amazing. Yeah. You are amazing. Oh, the service.
Did you see the chef?
The guy dressed like a chef. The chef
hats.
The food was amazing. It was incredible. But I'll tell you what, it was like traveling in a sauna, right? For 15 hours.
My flight was great. It was the airport in Istanbul. But the lounge, best lounge I've ever seen in my entire life.
How about friend? Istanbul Airport? What's up, brother? How you doing? Good. How you doing, good. My man? DC, we're going to Riyadh.
Yep.
Saudi Arabia.
Yeah.
Robert Whittaker.
Yeah, yeah.
Taking on Ikram Alaskarov. Let's go, let's go.
Yeah, I know, it's going to be fun. It's going
to
be fun.
I can't wait. I'm looking forward to it.
У меня уже предчувствие было, что он сейчас сделает. Я вот ушел назад.
А ну, обратную сторону покажите телефона. И то какой.
Виновник своего торжества.
Yeah, I'll size up. What do I usually do?
You usually have XL, so here we'll try 2XL.